Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope we meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box. The apocalypse. The death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Stop it before it consumes us all.
Thank you. Laura? I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No, 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 no! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No, no one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a plane.
Thank you.